Wow, I really cannot open the door. I think I have to go back to reception again. In this video, I'm gonna check out a motel here in Brunei. It's more like I'm gonna check in a motel here in Brunei. Okay. I'm here at the motel. Let's check in first.
I'm checking in. Charles.
I just checked in and now I'm heading to my room. Again, there is no lift. This is really like a motel. I really cannot open the door.
Okay.
Here is the room. This is the adjoining room. So they have the toothbrush. There is no fridge here. Yeah, no fridge. So can't really buy any cold drinks to keep here. Well, not bad. There are quite a lot of TV channel. Okay, I'm gonna check out the surrounding area now. This is a supermarket downstairs because it's the motel, so around the area. Okay, so there is a supermarket and there's a restaurant. Wow. Getting some cold drinks. Getting some drinks here. I mean the supermarket now. Okay. Here.
Juice.
Just getting apple juice for the time being. Just got the drinks. For the tea time, I just have a cold drink first. Apple juice. So see you at breakfast. This morning now, I got a breakfast voucher, which is included in the room rate. So I'm heading off for my breakfast. So I'm having breakfast here at Yanu restaurant. Restaurant is just next to the hotel. Okay, I just finished my breakfast. I'm gonna check out now from this motel. I just check out from the hotel. Thank you for watching this video on my short vacation in a motel here in Brunei. Bye for now.